Hello guys, very long awaited video in this beautiful weather. So today we are at Anglia Ruskin University, Chelmsford, and I will give you a brief tour about the university campus, how it is, and the entrance point, main entrance, and this is the Bishop Hall Lane. This is the area around the campus. That is the Rivermead campus, Rivermead building, and that is the 0007 convenience store where you will be buying a lot of Indian groceries. Next to it is the laundromat where you'll be washing your clothes. There is a pharmacy over there, as you can see. And then there is a subway over there, right outside the university. You might find yourself working there eventually. A lot of students work there. Anyways. Let's go to the university and have a small tour. Come with me. So that is the bus stop where you will get down at, and this is another bus stop where you will go anywhere if you are going from Chelmsford, from university to bus. And this is the famous building, Lord Ashcroft building, which I'm sure you would have seen on the university brochures, web page, Instagram page, Facebook page, and everywhere else. There you can see more buildings. We will be going there eventually. That is the student village where you will find your student accommodation. That's a big lot of student rooms, student accommodation over there. So this is the main building. This is the library, huge library actually, and it's 24 hours open. And this is the map. It's walking distance from High Street, Cathedral, and this is the map of the university. So if you can see, we are here right now. And I'll show you around the campus. Let's go. Let's start with the library and go towards the Lord Ashcroft building, the main building. Here you will come on your first day to collect your BRP, NI, and here is student ID also collection, and everything that you need here. It's like the reception for the university. And some of you will be having classes also inside. These are the classrooms, some of them. Yeah, and since today is Sunday, there is no movement over here. And after going inside, there is a nice cafeteria. So let's go in. This is the famous building. So once you enter, it's very nice reception. And this is the eye center, ARU temps. Here you will be having a lot of sessions about part-time jobs, temporary jobs. And this is the eye center and library entrance where you will have all your queries solved. This is where you will borrow. This is the entrance to the library. So this is the entrance to the library, and I'll show you from here how big the library is. So you can see one floor, two floor, three floor. That's a huge collection of books. An amazing library, fully stacked. So this is the ARU temps section right in the main building. This is where you will have all the temporary student jobs, placement queries, employability services, and everything related to your working. So that is the student village. Now we are going towards Innovation Center, Marconi building, Tyndall building, William Harvey, and the rest of the campus. So that's the rest, let's go there. So this first building is called Marconi. This group of three buildings that you see, the first three ones. This building also you would have seen in a lot of brochures and website. So it has a lot of classrooms, and since it's a Sunday, it's closed right now. That's the Marconi building. Most likely we'll end up studying some course here. So this is the ARU Students Union building. This is where all the activities are taking place. And join the student society once you are here. You will have good fun, good time here. Lot of small societies are there for student union. And on the back side that you see, that is the medical college, medical building. Let's go towards there and check out. So this is the School of Medicine. So if you have any medical related courses, you will be studying here. And again, green huge campus with student village in the background and ground playground. Let's go this side. That is another entry, by the way. This is the Tyndall building. Backside of Student Union. So the campus is huge. So right now we are lost in the own campus, so we are looking at the map. So we are here right now. That's the Tyndall building, Student Union. School of Medicine, which I just showed you a few minutes back. Marconi was the front three buildings. Now we'll be checking out the beautiful William Harvey building, which is right here. This I'm sure you would have seen in a lot of brochures given to you by your consultancy or Anglia Ruskin website. So that's the William Harvey building, and a lot of outdoor sitting to hang out with your friends. But since it's a Sunday, there's nobody here. This is one area which I am coming for the first time. That is the Mildmay Sports Center. I'm not a sports person, so I haven't felt the need to come here. But yes, there's a big sports complex, sports facilities. Since it's a Sunday, nobody is playing. Everybody is busy with part-time jobs. But yes, that's the end of the campus. There are two buildings actually. If you see the green one, and guys, stay tuned because we'll be going to the Students Union, which is the most happening building in the whole campus. So this is the sports complex, and that is the part two with a lot of sports facilities. I'm not aware what all, but you can check the Anglia Ruskin website. So that's the sports complex, and that's the campus from the other end. I think it's very beautiful. I just wish we had more students here on Sunday also. But yes, it's huge, it's nice, it's very good infrastructure wise and so quiet. So this is the Tyndall building, ARU Student Union, next to this. Yes, these are the pages I think you should follow on Instagram and Facebook, ARU Student Union, and be a part of it. It's really interesting. Join the Student Union. Nobody inside, but it's a happening place. Christmas decorations and cafeteria and Student Union retail, but everything is closed. It's a Sunday. So projector, cafeteria outside and sitting space inside. That is it. University has small things, very creative, very nice. For example, this one, Forest Pod Shinrin Yoku. You can see a lot of mirrors and beach chairs. Nobody is using it, but a lot of mirrors. That's me. And if we get out from here, well, there is nothing. So this is one forest pod. I'm sure there must be some significance of it, but this is it. So just like the forest pod over there, that one, this is walking the labyrinth. You can read from what I see here. You can see there is little paths made in the grass. It's not so clear from ground level, but if you see a little bit from the top, you can see the shape and structure is just like this. Yeah. And again, that's the campus. So guys, to end this video, so this is the center circle which I'm standing right now. That's the library, that's the main building, Lord Ashcroft building, Anglia Ruskin University. And then if we come towards this side, I just showed you completely in the video, and that's the student village. That's the entrance of student village. That's the other half of student village. These are the convenience stores and things you will be shopping at. And again back. So if you like me to make another video for a student village tour, do let me know in comments and I shall make a video for it. And thank you for watching, and please do like, share and subscribe my channel for more and more content, and see you in the next video. Thank you.